walking the cow to pasture. Of course, we have our little creek to go over, so we've taught them this little trick. It's not very deep right now. I love the tail that's straight up in the air. We're across the creek. And there's all the sheep and goats too. We're getting them to clear out some areas so we can make some more trails.